happy yoga day to everyone. Recently, couple of months ago, some TRS person made wide allegations that my MA in political science passed out from Rajasthan Vidyapeeth was fake. So due to the lockdown, we couldn't get clarification from the university. Now that lockdown is being lifted partially, they have clarified that I have passed out in 2018 and with my enrollment number. And the person who applied before for my details has applied in a wrong name. My name was carried, all my certificates since my childhood, they carry my name as Arvind D and son of D. Srinivas. And he applied as Dharmapuri Arvind, son of Dharmapuri Srinivas. So they have clarified everything and they withdrew the letter issued in the past. Same director of distance education, same university has issued this letter. All this was happening because I made allegations, not allegations, actually with complete documentary evidence that my home group is indulging in illegal mining in the state of Telangana as well as in the state of Andhra Pradesh since many years. And basically it was in regard to mining lease transfers. And that day when I did, my home group owned channels, they said I do not have any idea and I am not aware of the way system functions in mining lease transfers. So if I was not aware, fine. But today central government has issued recently show-cause notices to my home group in regard to their almost 1,000 acres in Guntur district of Andhra Pradesh, approximately 1,000 acres in Kurnool district of Andhra Pradesh. Now my home group has to answer and his media also has to answer regarding this. Now the notices are official and he has been replying to them also. And other than this, we had also mentioned that in my press conference that my home group is illegally occupying Bhudan lands more than around 113 acres. So even that is mentioned. This is a collector letter saying the same. So this has to also be clarified. Instead of mudslinging on people like me, you better clarify all these things through your media channels. And more than this, it is also, I have substantial evidence also that since couple of decades, my home group is mining in forest lands. Hundreds of acres of forest lands, this is also illegal. So even this, central government asked for the clarification, but the state government's forest department principal, chief conservator of forest, is not replying since a year. So this also has to be clarified. I don't know how many days he wants to hold the file with him. So the state government, KCR, KTR, they will have to answer all these things to the central government. Here thousands of crores of corruption is going on in this state. We will fight till whatever extent possible. And also, his FDA partner, my home group's FDA partner, withdrew from the company with almost more than 50% of stake, was bought over by my home group, and he left Indian operations. What is the reason? Is it all these illegal operations is what scared them? Now, my home group has to answer if there is any FDI irregularities also. Bharat Mata Ki Jai.